Hey guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how to change command in AutoCAD 2016, and it's not only work for the 2016, it will work for all the year of the AutoCAD, all the generation of the AutoCAD. Okay, now let's start. Now I want to change command from between the copy and circle. As the normal command is C is circle and CO is copy. Okay, now I want to use it C as the copy and CO is as a circle. The thing you have to do is you have to change the AutoCAD to classic mode first. Now let's start. Go to tool, customize, and it did the program parameter here. And all the command is listed down here. Now you can see it's C is circle. So I add O at the back, and then I go to copy and delete O, and now C is copy and CO is circle. And if I want to add another command from my own, I just copy one of command here for circle, and then I pass it here. So now I put it's mean cool 1 2 3. Okay, make sure that your add command is not duplicate with another command. So I add 1 2 3, then make sure it's not duplicate with another, and then you have to save it. And after that, C is still circle. You have to restart your AutoCAD first. Now I restart it, and then open it again. Now let's try. See, circle, CO, and now C is copy. Because I use copy is more than circle. So now let's try another new command. It's mean cool 1 2 3. Okay, it's circle. Okay, thank you guys. That's all for changing command in your AutoCAD, and I hope you catch up with the lesson. And thank you for your time watching my video, and see you again in the next video. Thank you and have a nice day, and don't forget to subscribe for more video. Bye bye.